I'm Ellie. I'm a senior environmental studies biology major at Whitman. And today I'm going to show you how to build and set off a volcano. So what you're going to need is you're going to need vinegar, water, a spoon to mix with, food coloring, baking soda, dish soap, and I recommend doing this experiment outside because it can get a bit messy. And briefly, the science that's going on here is that it's an experiment, a reaction taking place between the baking soda and the vinegar. And so first I built up my volcano and I put a cup in here where the reaction's gonna take place. And I wanna make sure that the cup isn't gonna tip over. And so first I'm gonna add water to my cup until it's about 2/3 full. And then I'm gonna add a squirt of dish soap. And then I'm gonna add a little bit of food coloring. And I'm using red, but you can use whatever color you want. And then I'm gonna add my baking soda. And then I'm gonna give it a nice good stir. And now it's time to add the final ingredient, the vinegar. And look, it's... it's exploding! So what's going on is all these bubbles in the foam that's coming up is the reaction that's taking place between the vinegar and the baking soda, because it's an interaction between a base and an acid. Thanks for watching.